Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel, and today we are going to learn how to send a group invite on WhatsApp. So if you want to send a group invite on your WhatsApp, what you can do is just open up your WhatsApp application. So after opening up your WhatsApp application, select a group that you would like to send the invite from. So after selecting a group, tap on the profile icon which is on the top of your screen, and then you have to scroll down. After scrolling down, here inside members option, you can find invite with link option, so just tap on that. After tapping on invite with link option, now what you can do is just copy the link, and after copying the link, just come back, and after coming back to your WhatsApp's homepage, what you can do is just select a person that you would like to send this link to. So after sending this link, now if that person taps on this link, then the person that had tapped on this link will be invited to your group. So that's it guys, if you find this video helpful. So that's it guys, this is how to send a group invite on WhatsApp. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubts, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.